Today, guys, I show you how to play Fortnite or any game on your PC with PS4 or PS5 controller. If you find this guide helpful, like and subscribe to the channel and support UFO187 in item shop. Support your favorite creator. Okay, guys, first you need to do, just open your browser like me and type on Google DS4Windows. After that, open this first site. You will see this like me. Go in right corner and click on download. If you have any issues, just come here back and install required drivers. Move here left, click on download and save your installation. Make sure you have WinRAR. If you don't have WinRAR, just watch this video. After downloading DS4Windows, just open it. You will see this folder. Move this folder like me to desktop and open it. Move here down and you will see this app, DS4Windows. Just open it. Go here run and install app on your PC. After installation app, you will get these two windows. If you don't see this window, just go here on settings and go here controller driver setup. Click this. Go yes and you will see this window. Step 1, install this driver. Go here next. I agree. Next and install. After installing this, go here finish and you will see install complete. When you install this like me, step 2, if you have Windows 7, install this driver. This is only available on Windows 7. Go step 3, connect DualShock 4 controller to set up wired USB, simply plug in a micro USB into your PC. Guys, you need this cable. Insert in your PC like me. The same way is with PS5. When you connect your controller like me, go on step 4, install high driver, click this. Go here next, I agree, next and install. Go here finish. If you need, just restart your PC or you can just skip this like me. Try to skip this first. After you see all install complete like me, you can close this. Go here on controllers, go here on start and you will see controller 1 is using profile. This is my connected controller. After you connect your controller like me, you will see this blue color and your controller is connected on your PC or laptop. I tried to show you in Fortnite game. This is my mouse. I move it with my controller. And that's it all guys for this video. How to connect PS4 or PS5 controller in Fortnite with this easy guide. If you find this guide helpful, like and subscribe to the channel and support your favorite creator. Support UFO187 in item shop. Support your favorite creator.